I want to thank God for answered prayers. My husband was the one that testified last night and sang. And there was, during the time that he was backslidden, there was one of the ladies in the church that came up to me. And I didn't find out until tonight. She actually told me that she had spoken this to Pastor Mitchell, and he had said, yes, you need to tell them. So she had told me that she had had a vision of my husband. He was singing, and the top of his head was lifted off, and God was pouring like the balm of Gilead into his head. And there, she said there was just there was something different about him. She's seen him on the platform many times. She'd heard him sing, but she said that there was something different, and there was like a glory that was on him. And at the time, we were here and he was there, and there was a lot of distance that seemed like it had to be bridged to be able to get to that point. And then a little while later, I went after a church service, and Pastor Chris Hart prayed for me. And he spoke to me afterward, and he said, there's someone that you're praying for, and there are very specific things that you're praying. And he said, it's not going to happen right away, but God's going to start answering those prayers. He's like, and they're going to happen fast. He said, there's going to be just a dimension you're going to know that God is hearing you and he's answering your prayers. And that seemed also like it took a long time. But the song that we're going to sing is that God still delivers. And yes, we know God delivers from drugs. He delivers from alcohol. He delivers from addictions. Sharon Allen and I were just talking about this before, that he delivers from those things, but he also delivers on promises. Those promises during the times that you need a grasp of hope, you need a thread to hang on to. And those promises, he will bring them to pass. And I am so thankful that God answered those prayers, because now I can look back and I'm like, those are pillars, those are monuments in my salvation, that I can go back and I can say, God answered this and he said he was going to. And he said that he's going to do this, and he's going to, because he did. I want to just give God glory.
Strong, but friend, don't trust what you see.
For the God of the past is the God of today.